taking a walk. I know I'm taking a walk. Trying to get my strength back. It's hard. My legs are like, what is this? We have not done this in a very long time. What are you doing? And so I'm trying to get my nerves back used to walking. Like, I'm like rocking side to side. My feet hurt, which y'all was such a walker that I never had these issues. And so now I'm having these issues and I'm trying to work through them, walk through them. And it's hard, but I'm trying. So yeah. I know y'all don't see me with my neck brace. They told me don't wear it through the day. I sleep in it. That's just so I don't like sleep the wrong way. But they told me just so that my neck doesn't become any weaker, don't wear it in the daytime. So that's why y'all don't see me with it on. I feel like my body is literally like fighting the flu. And so that's why I'm trying to get out here in the sun, because I haven't been outside in like, you know, other than going to appointments, but that's like barely outside. And so my body is just almost depleted with like, depleted of energy, because I'm sitting in the shade. I'm sitting inside in a dark room every day, which is causing like depression like crazy. So I thought it'd be great for me to, this is my second time walking out here. So yeah, just giving it a try. I'm not gonna just like push myself too much. The first day I think I walked like 30 minutes, and so maybe I'll just do 30 minutes today, and then eventually I'll be able to do more. Eventually I'll be able to do like an hour, or maybe like, I'm used to doing like 2 hour walks, at least 2 hour walks. And so now I'm trying to get my momentum back to be able to do that. So yeah, y'all bear with me. This morning was a little rough for me emotionally. Yesterday was a lot for me emotionally, because the appointment situations, like they're saying, oh, you see the ENT in July. Now I got a neurologist appointment for June, the end of June at that. So it's like, I don't know exactly what I am, or what the holdup is, or what the wait is, but I'm just gonna trust in God. He told me to get active, move, move, move. So I'm moving, I'm moving, I'm moving. And I'm just doing what I can on my end. My community is helping me as much as they can. And that's all we got, y'all. So bear with me while I'm in this healing process. And yeah, I will get back with y'all when I feel up to it. All right, hey y'all. I just want to give some quick updates. With the leftover cash that I had on my Cash App, I went to, as y'all saw, a chiropractor. Just like a cheap little, you know, they look you over, give you a little pop here and there. And he read my x-rays to me, and oh my gosh, y'all. So I knew I had a misalignment, cervical sprain, compressed nerve, all the things. He said, it's like, it's bad. Like, my neck is misaligned, and he's scared to even like go full throttle to try to help me realign it because of the dissection. He said, even though they say it's small and it doesn't require emergency, he said, if he pushes the wrong way, it could cause, I won't say what he said, because it could be bad. So now I have to go try to make an appointment with the spinal. Well, I have a spinal referral, but I actually need to see somebody about my neck, But I'm gonna try to get to the spinal, and it's all in the same like building. So hopefully if I go see the spinal, they can be like, okay, well, instead of you having to wait on a referral and do all this in the third, we're gonna go ahead and, but I don't know, because the insurance is so out of whack. But yeah, y'all, like, it is to the point, y'all, I'm not really sleeping, and I don't really know how to sleep. It's hard for me to sleep. If I sleep on my sides, it'd be like my neck be like in the middle of the night, and then my eyes go dark and my hearing go out, and then I get all the symptoms, you know, the heart racing and all the things. If I sleep on my back, honestly the same thing, because anytime I try to raise up, it hurts, and then I feel something, I can hear it pop, and then I'm going through the symptoms again. And then the back of my head is in so much pain because I just been sleeping on my back, and I don't have the proper, my pillow is really not, it's not really good for this situation. Honestly, I thought it would be, but it's not. And it's the pillow with the little curve and, you know, for the neck, honey. So, now I, like I said, I need to find a, I need to get my appointment set up for the spinal, spine surgeon, because that's who I have it with. And hopefully it'll go from there. My only big thing is not having, like, not to say I won't have the funds to get there, but at this current moment, looking, you know, where I am right now, I don't have the funds to get there. I don't have the funds to pay the chiropractor. He was going to throw in me 3 extra visits for free if I could have paid for all the sessions today. And I'm like, sir, well, honestly, all I have is the money to pay for today and to get back to where I'm going. Like, and I just started crying in there because I'm like, y'all, it's been 8. I'm tired. And for all the... as much love as I gave out, I was so unloved by the people who I was giving the love to, because I was flat out neglected. And, you know, God had a reason for all of that, and I'm perfectly fine with that. But when I think about even just today and thinking like, man, people was calling me crazy. People were saying I was faking. Oh, you need some anxiety medicine. Oh, you need some decompressants. Oh, you need to be in a mental institution. Like, all these things. And it's like, bro, like, where's the love and the support? Hey, let me go and advocate for you. Let me back you up. Let me make sure that they taking care of you. What do you got food? Let me make sure you eating. Where you sleeping? Let me make sure you, like... But I thank God for the whole life detox. I'm going to say it like that. The whole life detox. And spiritually, I gained so much. Mentally, I gained so much. I eat healthy now. I'm flat out vegan now. And I'm excited about that. Like this, it took me where I needed to go in a lot of different ways. It's just that I'm still going through it. Yeah, so hopefully by next week, hopefully I have to find somewhere to go. Where I am now, I can't continue to stay here. And actually need to be gone by Monday. I don't have no... All right, y'all. I'm gonna go, because...
Yeah. Gifts in the spirit in which they were given, in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 God bless you. Let's give. Let's worship. And we'll be right back.